Breaking news this morning with the Warragamba Dam in Sydney spill underway right now. It comes as Sydney continues to be battered by wild weather this morning. 160 millimetres of rain has fallen in the past 24 hours. Queensland is set to bear the brunt of the weather in the coming days.
For more, let's go to our team on the ground, Jake Lyle and also Paul Burt, who join us now. First to Jake in Chipping Norton. And Jake, drenching rains have really kept the SES busy.
Yeah, good morning to you guys. It certainly has. Sydney has copped an absolute drenching overnight. And this morning, these rivers are swelling. Now, this has all sparked evacuation orders across the city, including here in Chipping Norton in the city's southwest, but also in the city's northwest around areas like Richmond and Gronow's Point. Now, for those people who have been asked to leave their homes, a number of evacuation centres have been set up, including Richmond Club, Bankstown Sports Club and Club Liverpool. So if you have been asked to leave your home, you can go to one of those locations for the time being. We've also seen significant property damage with trees bringing down power lines and crashing into homes and cars. In the SES, well, they've received more than 2,200 calls for help, and including 40 rescues just in the past 24 hours alone. So the message is, guys, if you can avoid travelling this morning, it's best to just stay inside.
Jake, that is the very best of advice. I have never travelled in weather like I did this morning getting into work. It is treacherous out there. Let's go to Paul Burt now, who's in Burleigh Heads now. Paul, rain has eased, but there's more to come.
Yeah, absolutely there. Good morning to everyone as well. We've got some blue skies appearing to the east of us, but to the west, it's quite the opposite. We do have that system still pushing through and building, but with that low, that build off that trough of the southern end of New South Wales, you guys over the past 24 hours, we're not seeing that here, but it's still a lot of rain. Now, there's a lot of embedded thunderstorms within this trough that's mixed with a mass moist air pocket. And of course, with that, it's brought into these storms and showers. Now, we could be seeing upwards of 150 millimetres still under these cells as these cells pass over, but at the moment it's looking pretty good. Now, these cells are forecast for later parts of today for Brisbane south around Beaudesert, Logan, the Gold Coast, and out towards Ipswich. The northern end of the city heading up towards the Sunshine Coast and North Bayside should be just getting some showers today, but it's still going to take another couple of days before this system passes. Forecast to move out to sea by Tuesday morning.
All right, Paul Burt for us, and Jake Lyle, thank you both so much.